Car crashes are the number one cause of death for U.S. teens. So teaching your kids about driving safe can be a lifesaver. That's what today's Teen Driving Summit is trying to do in Maplewood. And 5 Eyewitness News reporter Kate Renner is out there. So Kate, what have you been learning so far this morning?
What's that? Just sorry, I can't hear you very well. I really like this song. It's one of my faves. Oh, hang on 1 second. I just have to quickly answer this text. Yep, be there in 2 seconds. Sounds good. Yeah, it's just really easy to get distracted while you're driving. There's just so many things around you. You can be sipping your coffee, and really the message of today's summit is teens need to focus.
23 times more likely to be in a crash when you're texting, 5 times more likely to crash when you're on that phone. I don't think they realize that multiple passengers in the vehicle increases their chance of a crash.
Those statistics have become all too real for many Minnesota families. In the past year, we have reported on a number of teen driving crashes. Last February, 4 North Dakota State University students crashed due to high speed on slick roads. In April, 2 Burnsville teens died in a rollover accident that ended up on Interstate 35. The theme for today's summit was Don't Be a Headline. Teens were given the chance to try out a distracted driving simulation where deer could pop out or pedestrians could be crossing the street at any moment, all in an effort to teach teens that it only takes a second of not paying attention to get into a crash.
There is still that sense of invincibility among adolescents, but I think it hits home eventually when they hear it from multiple sources and within their own community. And unfortunately, sometimes when it does hit home is when it is the headline.
Now, today's pledge to drive distraction-free promises to keep your eyes and your mind on the road and to remember that everyone that is out on the road is someone's family member. Reporting live in Maplewood, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.